That goes downstairs, if I remember correctly. So what now? Is there a button or...? I don't like the alarm part.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
I don't necessarily need to face them. Thanks for the change of position. Did you dance? This doesn't care. That's the same path, but something. I mean, I can kill him, I guess. So intimidating. Oh, what the? I need to wait for like the window where he opens up, but it's a slight one and then he blocks. Oops. That's a tactical retreat. Easy peasy. So maybe this was to stun him. I went zero, I suppose. Money. It's not like extremely effective. So save ammo for this, to break the shield. Don't worry, Ethan. It's all fine. Really? Wait, where's his weak point? Is this a new model? So where do I aim? Oh. Good to know. How do I do that though. That works as well. There's all the ammo in the world, but not a handgun. Ah, okay. Still no. This is an arena. Come on. It's not fair he has this on the back. It's not like he's randomly turning around. I don't know if I like that. I prefer the one on the front. I'm sure though there's another solution. Holy shit! Let me fix my cable and myself.